Hello everyone, my name is Ayansh Kumar. I am reading in class 3F. I am read to the sea song. I found a sea shell, a curly one, lying on the sand. I picked it up and took it home. Cold inside my hand, Mummy looked at it and then she held it to my ears. And from the shell, there came the song, soft and sweet and clear. I was surprised. I listened hard, but it was really true. I wish you did find a nice big shell and hear it singing too. Thank you very much.